Compression stockings are one of our tools that we use a lot in the vein practice. As I've already discussed a little bit about prevention, they may give support to the veins and help prevent new varicose veins. But we do a lot with treatment because one of the complications we always worry the most about with treatment of varicose veins is a DVT. Well, by adding compression to the veins, it has been shown to increase flow, and flow prevents clots. Lack of flow is where you get clots with any vein problem. So stockings will help that. Veins can be sore after treatment, and by giving support to them, it does seem to help reduce the discomfort with any kind of treatment. So we use stockings a lot as part of it. Before they will allow us to treat you, they want you to try conservative therapy. Most of them for at least 3 months, some require 6 months of conservative therapy.